Hello, I'm Gav.
I'm Dan.
We're the Slow Mo Guys, and this week on the Super Slow Show, what have we got, Daniel?
We're going to be exploring the joy of slow-mo.
Love the reference.
Yeah, we're going to be trying to find our inner artist.
Our quest to make works of art without paintbrushes seems to never end, so we've got paint in cannons, paint blast portraits, and even an ice sculpture.
Gav, we just don't do enough stuff together. I'm always getting hit, taking the shots, doing all the work.
You might be right about that. How about we collaborate on a majestic art piece? But obviously we'll do it the slow-mo guy's way.
So no paintbrushes.
Get those paintbrushes out of my face.
Nothing conventional about it.
4 compressed air tanks.
Each at 90 PSI.
8 barrels.
Each with half a gallon of paint in. That's 4 gallons of paint.
1 phantom in the middle.
1,000 frames a second in 4K.
2 clean slow-mo guys.
Yeah, not for much longer, that's for sure. Ready? 3, 2, 1.
Bloody hell!
Oh my god!
All I can see is a rainbow!
This is really pretty. You look down those kaleidoscope things. That's what it looks like.
Look at what you look like! Oh, that's amazing! Look at that!
Hang on, I can't see. Oh, yeah!
Oh, let's take this down. Oh, jeez, that's slippery.
Oh, yeah.
You gotta peel this off?
Okay, oh, I think someone's trigger's been ruined. Oh, that's a shame.
Oops! Ow! Oh, there we go. Look at that, the split show!
I'm very pleased with that.
That was the fastest piece of artwork I've ever been involved
in. I am super pleased with that. Oh, we should take it down so it doesn't drip too much.
It was like getting punched all over by a wall.
I wasn't really expecting it for some reason.
I was, but then there was a slight bit of hesitation, and then all of a sudden I wasn't, and then it hit me.
Yeah.
All right. Why don't we take a look at what that looked like?
I would love to see what that looked like.
Okay, so we've changed out of that filth.
I couldn't. It was so heavy with paint.
My face still stings.
Yeah, it's still. I'm the same. I needed to get out of that, and so we've had a little shower.
We're a little wash down.
Yeah, didn't want to get our green room dirty either.
No, I mean, this room's nicer than anything we've ever had before in our lives.
Exactly.
Look at the fear in my eyes.
I'm still, like, thinking about it. You're like, oh, God, what are we doing?
Hands are going up. it's like I'm just surrendering. I've got no control. I'm about to get blasted.
At this point, my face is like, right, I'm ready too.
Oh, that's juicy. Oh,
I like the pre-bulge. There's like a pre-bulge, and then the rest of it sort of catches up and goes.
It looks like
after
a clown exploded.
It does.
Oh.
Look at it all mixing in the air. You can see the different colours there.
That's so cool.
I like the fiery red on the outside and the yellow. You can't tell where we are there. It's like we've got active camouflage on.
Yeah.
Like we're against the background and you can't see us. Look, your lab coat's all like fluffed up from the air of the explosion coming at you. And the canvas is like reverberated.
It just knocked my entire body back.
Yeah. I like how this one side's clearly red and yellow and the other side's like green and blue.
Yeah.
It's cool.
Well, that was an amazing visual and probably the fastest video we've ever made.
Yeah?
We made the whole thing in like 30 seconds.
In terms of like how long it took to film?
Yeah.
That's the benefit of having a crew. Because it was, imagine just walking into your back garden and that was already all set up, then sure, right? But you got to think about the man hours. That was probably hours of work, right?
That's true. And now we have a work of art.
Yeah.
Where do you think we should put it? Probably put it in here.
It's a waste otherwise. We've got this nice area.
What about that wall?
Yeah, I think so.
Perfect.
So if we lay it flat to dry so it sort of keeps our outlines, get it all nice and dry, spray it and put it up there.
Love it. Yeah. Hopefully you enjoyed that extremely fast video. We certainly did. Feel free to subscribe to the Slow-Mo Guys. And we'll see you in the next episode of the Super Slow Show, which will probably take longer to make.
I should think so. Yeah. Hopefully my face will stop stinging by then as well.
Yeah, ow. Whew. Hello, Internet. Be sure to click here for the latest updates on the Super Slow Show.
Yeah, click over there and you'll actually get to see Gavin step out from behind the camera and get his hands dirty.
It's true. I actually had to use soap.
Did you get both of them dirty?
Both hands. Unbelievable.
Well done.